my own ominous feeling. After the bell rang, it seems as though the resentment in the depths of the mountain has grown. Ah, forget it. Overthinking won't help. Your presence has already made a mess in the mountain. Why not go ahead? Take them out, once and for all.
Yeah. A ripple awake. Forced my hand. Now you shall face what I truly am.
You. A ripple awakens.
Now you shall face what I truly am. I'm merely my brother's eyes and ears. I feign my loyalty to guard this path on the Bear's order. Your destiny's bleak and stark. In its grip, we share the mark. The Guanyin Temple now lies in cinders, yet the Elder Soul endures. The root of greed ever fosters the stem of suffering. Better to forget the thing you truly seek. The three bells, have you seen them all? Do you too desire that which they ceaselessly hold dear?
The bells. Three bells were set in the mountains since the Black Wind Guai's return, yet no one is allowed to go near them. Maybe the bells have something to do with the temple's burning. His words sound like truth to me, little monkey. Stay sharp and keep a lookout.
Thank you.
thank Mitaba! Oh, finally then, the three bells sang! Disciples come, I hear travelers approaching my temple, carrying new treasures! I cannot see you, but I recognize your odor! You are back? It must be you who took that Kasaya! Now give it back!
Time to teach you how tough we are.
You've practiced more.
You must get through us first.
Without his soul. No, stop, stop, stop. His coercion, Wukong. Next time, leave it. Just leave it. Stop the fire.
fireproof mantle. The great sage borrowed it from Virapaksa. How did it end up here? You must have freed that miserable soul. Oh, such is his end. A tragedy prologued by a sick heart. It's getting late. Let's hurry up the mountain.